Welcome back to my channel and welcome if you're new here. Can you believe July is already over? Where did it go? It flew by. But July was a fantastic month for favorites. I discovered some amazing food favorites, kitchen favorites, beauty favorites. I have lots of favorites coming your way. So without further ado, let's jump right into my July favorites. Item that I want to share with you is from the freezer. Well, part of it is. So I want to make sure that I can get it back into the freezer. And this is a new protein shake concoction that I've came up with that is amazing. It is so delicious. It's that perfect pairing of sweet with a little bit of sour. I love it. So let me show you what's in the protein shake. First, you're going to need protein powder. So as you know, I love the Live Well protein powder. This is the coconut. Now Live Well comes in four flavors: unflavored, coconut, vanilla, and cacao, which is their chocolate version. The coconut is one of my favorites because I really like the tropical vibes in a smoothie. This powder is amazing. It has clean ingredients. It is the cleanest protein powder I've been able to find. It is the lowest point protein powder at 1 point per scoop. It is a plant-based protein, but it does not taste plant-based. It is smooth, it is creamy, it is delicious. I show this all the time on my channel because I'm obsessed. So I use one scoop of the Live Well coconut protein. And then you can use whatever milk or almond milk that you wanna use as your milk base. And then to that, you can add a frozen banana. I generally don't, just because the rest of what I add to the smoothie is so good and sweet enough that I don't feel the need to add the extra calories of a frozen banana, but that's an option as well. And then you're going to add one packet of the Trader Joe's organic Acerola cherry pouches. So these come in just little pouches. I'll show them to you guys. So this is what the pouch looks like. I put one of these pouches in my smoothie. This is Acerola cherry. So it is not a sweet cherry. It's more of a tart cherry. But when you blend it with that coconut protein powder and you blend it with this fruit mix. Now this fruit mix is from Trader Joe's as well. This is the organic tropical fruit blend. So this has strawberries, pineapples, bananas, and mango. So you do this, you do some almond milk or nut milk of your choice, a scoop of that Live Well coconut protein, and you have a tropical vacation. It is so incredibly good. The Acerola packet gives it a little bit of a sour kind of tart, and then you pair it with that sweet tropical fruit blend and the sweetness that comes in that coconut powder. Oh my goodness, it is a game changer. And it is only 2 points if you use a 1 point almond milk and a 1 point protein powder. As you know, I do not count blended fruit. So highly recommend Live Well, highly recommend the Acerola cherry packet, as well as the tropical frozen fruit from Trader Joe's or wherever you can get your hands on a tropical fruit blend. I will link Live Well down below with 10% off. So highly recommend. Next up are some cold items because again, I wanna get these back in my refrigerator. First up is the Good Culture cottage cheese with pineapple. You guys know I love Good Culture cottage cheese. I love it so much, but this is so nice. It has a nice pineapple on the bottom, and then it has cottage cheese. This is 3 points. That is it, and it packs 15 grams of protein. So it's a great way to get in protein. It's a nice whole fat dairy. Love this so much. I find these at Target. I've also seen these at Kroger and Walmart. Next up is something that I generally wouldn't buy because it is sugar-free, but my husband had asked for a glaze for strawberries. I took a look at the non-sugar-free version and it was made with high fructose corn syrup, which I do not eat. So this one, honestly, the lesser of two evils. This is the Marzetti glaze for strawberries in sugar-free. Now, what is in here that I don't love, of course, is sucralose or Splenda as the sweetener and natural flavors. But this, again, lesser of two evils between the full sugar one. You can have 3 tablespoons of this for 1 smart point. Actually, 0 smart points. It's 10 calories for 3 tablespoons. I just drizzle a little bit of this over strawberries and it is so good. Again, I found this at Walmart. I have a couple of dips to share with you. The first one is this Kite Hill almond milk based dip. This is in French onion. Now I have tried the Kite Hill in ranch as well, and it is incredibly delicious. This French onion though is even better than the ranch. This is so good. You cannot tell the difference between regular French onion dip and this Kite Hill almond milk French onion dip. It's delicious. I love dipping my celery in here. That's one of my favorite things. You could do crackers, carrots. You could use this as a condiment on a sandwich or a wrap. It's so good. You can have 2 tablespoons for only 1 SmartPoint. Has pretty darn good ingredients and the flavor is exceptional. And the last dip I want to share with you is Good Foods Queso. Now, I have raved and raved about the Siete Queso, which I still love. Do not get me wrong, but I have to admit, this Good Foods Queso, plant-based queso, has stolen my heart. This queso is better than Siete. Now the price point is about the same, but I like this better. It has more flavor. So it has that real like spicy kind of queso flavor to it, that real taco-y flavor. It's so good. It is absolutely delicious. It has perfect ingredients. I mean, as great as Siete ingredient-wise. So either this or Siete are great choices, but again, this one's stolen my heart. Next is a new bar or a new protein bar. I've shown this on my channel only one time in my weekend vlog that I recently uploaded. I'll go ahead and put that at the end of this video and link it down below if you haven't seen it. It was my very first weekend vlog and it was so much fun. Well, I showed these bars in that vlog. And the reason I haven't showed these is because I wanted to try them all, of course, before I share them with you. And they have become my favorites. And that are these. These are the coffee break bars. These are from Coffee Over Cardio. So the same company that I buy coffee from also carries a coffee break bar. So there is peanut butter swirl and vanilla honey. Now I have to be honest, the vanilla honey is out of this world. The peanut butter swirl is okay. I would give this maybe like a 6 out of 10 and give this a 10 out of 10. So what I love about these bars are the ingredients are pretty good. There are natural flavors, which is pretty common in really any flavored protein bar. You get 10 grams of protein, which is great, and 140 calories or 5 SmartPoints. The vanilla honey I really like because it has salt in it, so it's kind of that salty sweet. It is really good. The consistency of these bars is similar to the OG Power Bar, and the size of them is about that big. So not bad in size. They are 5 SmartPoints, 140 calories though. If you're someone that counts calories, that's nothing for 10 grams of protein. So I highly recommend the vanilla honey and the peanut butter swirl. Again, it's okay. I know people who love the peanut butter swirl. The vanilla honey is the one that I really, really like. I will link these down below. I do have 10% off for Coffee Over Cardio. So you can actually pick up coffee, all their cute merch, their t-shirts, their tumblers, and these coffee break bars and get 10% off. I love cookies, as you know. So of course I have a cookie as a favorite, and that are the Partake cookies. I picked these up at Target. These are actually gluten-free cookies. This one here is the Partake in the birthday cake. These are my absolute favorite. They have pretty good ingredients. I believe they have natural flavors in the little chips, the little sprinkles, which is hardly any in these cookies, but they have really good ingredients for cookies and they're good. So there's birthday cake. There is like a cookie butter, which is a soft cookie, and a chocolate chip. I like them all, but the birthday cake is by far my favorite. Each one of these cookies is only 2 SmartPoints. And I would say that they are a little bit bigger than the size of a silver dollar. So not bad for 2 points. Good ingredients, gluten-free. I find these at Target. They are a little on the pricey side. This little box here, I wanna say is about $5, but it's well worth it if you want a low point, delicious, and pretty darn healthy, healthy as can be cookie. You know my love for fiber gourmet pasta. I love it so much. It is so good. I buy that off of the Netrition website. Fiber gourmet, if you don't know what that is it is a pasta that packs 7 grams of protein, 25 grams of fiber, and only 100 calories. So it is only 2 points for 2 ounces. Now, traditional pastas that you pick up from the store, whether they're whole wheat, vegetable pasta, regular enriched wheat pasta, are 5 to 6 SmartPoints for 2 ounces. So they're less than half, and they ring in at only 2 points for 2 ounces. They are our go-to pasta. My husband, every time I make a pasta dish, asks if it's fiber gourmet because he loves it that much. So that's a go-to. I buy it by the case, again, off of Netrition. And from that same company, you guys, they make mac and cheese. This is so good. It is 3 SmartPoints per serving. That's it. Box macaroni and cheese like Kraft is 9 smart points per serving. So this is 3 smart points. This is what the package looks like. You can see that it still carries that 25 grams of fiber, which is fantastic. It has 8 grams of protein and only 140 calories. It is so good. It is quite a large serving for only 3 smart points. Again, this is sold off of the Nutrition website that is linked down below for you guys. While you're picking up the Fiber Gourmet pasta, because you have to get your hands on that, grab a couple bags of this. You will not be disappointed. As you know, I've been loving shopping at Target. I don't know what it is about Target. I think that it's calming and relaxing there, and they seem to always have really good new things. And a couple trips ago, I found something at Target that I kind of picked up on a whim and I've grown to really love. And that is the Simply Balanced Chai Tea. So this is an organic chai tea. I always buy my teas organic because the leaves are heavily sprayed with pesticides of any tea. So you want to make sure you're picking those up organic. This is the light chai tea. It is so good, you guys. You can drink this concentrate with a little bit of water. You can pop in some milk, some nut milk. You could warm it up and make a chai tea latte. I've been loving this. I've been having this a couple of times a week. It's affordable, it's organic, it's great in smart points, it has good ingredients. I really like this. So if you are a chai tea lover and you don't want to spend 10, 12, 15 points at Starbucks, highly recommend. And the last two food items that I have, I don't even know that you could classify them as food, but they are essentially supplements that I take every single day. You know I love the My Adventure to Fit pre-workout. I take that every time I go to Jazzercise, but I discovered a couple other supplements from that same company, My Adventure to Fit, that I'm really loving. Number one is the CalMag. So this is a calcium and magnesium substitute. Us as women, even if we eat a ton of dairy, just sometimes don't get in enough calcium and magnesium. This is really good. This is a lemonade flavor. You can mix this in a little bit of lukewarm water, and it's kind of like a juice. It's really hard to explain. It tastes really, really delicious. You do want to mix this in warm water. It dissolves a little bit better. So I take this in the morning, usually after I wake up, and before I have my coffee, I'll take some of this CalMag. 0 points, but it gives you a good dose of calcium and magnesium. Now, from this same company, part of my morning routine with that CalMag is to take the My Adventure to Fit greens. Now, you guys know I love these. I've shared these a ton of times on my channel. I've shown myself dry scooping these, where you just pop the scoop in your mouth, swish around some water, and drink it. They taste really good. They taste like sour candy. This is the apple banana flavor. It's delicious, and you get a ton of greens. So if you are somebody that struggles getting greens in throughout the day, not vegetables, but greens, like leafy greens, spinach, kale, that type of thing, this is a great way to sub in those greens, and it tastes really delicious, and of course is 0 points. So between this and this, I'm getting in quite a bit of supplements every day. And you know, I also take their pre-workout. I do have a link for these guys. I'll put it down below, and it gets you 10% off. If you struggle with calcium and magnesium and you struggle with greens, get these. So that is it for the food portion of my July favorites. I felt like I had a lot of food favorites. I'm going to jump right into beauty. So I do have quite a few beauty favorites this month as well. Like I said, July was a month for new products that I fell in love with. So we're going to start with these. This is the Flamingo brand, and these are their wax strips. So they come in this cute little envelope. I'll show you guys. And there are the actual wax strips. So you actually get the wax strips, and these are big enough to do your entire body. And then you get the post-wax cloth, which basically wipes off any wax residue with these little cloths. These are the best wax strips that I have ever used. And again, these are the Flamingo brand, and I picked these up at Target. They're about $10, but I'm telling you, they're the best wax strips. They don't affect your skin. They don't cause you to break out. They don't remove your skin while they're removing the hair. I use this to wax my body, my face, whatever I need to wax. I used to use the Nair ones, but I really like these Flamingo brand. They're about the same price, and they're just a more gentle wax strip. So if you are someone that waxes, highly recommend these. I grabbed these at Target, but I've also seen them on Walmart's grocery pickup or Walmart's website. Next is skincare, and I actually picked this pack up of these 3 skincare items at Costco. So let me show you the three items. If I can find these on Costco's website, I'll link them, but I will find these whether they're sold individually or as a pack, because you definitely need all three. First is the super cool de-puffing eye balm. This is fantastic if you wake up with puffy eyes, allergies, whatever the case may be. This is like a minty fresh, and you just put it under and above your eye, and it really truly helps de-puff your eyes. Love this. Next is the Peptide Trio Eye Cream. And by the way, the brand of this is Boshia. I don't know how to pronounce it. This is a nighttime eye cream. This stuff is incredible. You guys know my love of IT Cosmetics, confidence in an eye cream. This is better, and this is more affordable. It is so good. A lot of times people will say that the IT Cosmetics dries their eyes out. I didn't find that for me, but this is just so moisturizing. It feels so good. I pop this on at night before I put on my beauty counter time night cream. I'll insert a picture for you guys, because that is the best cream ever for anti-aging and for the nighttime. But I pair that with this eye cream and it is delightful. And last is the daytime eye cream. This one, I love this. So this helps with dark circles under your eyes. I have noticed a difference since using this. I generally have quite a bit of dark circles under my eyes. They have definitely decreased with using this eye cream. So this is to be put on in the morning. So I pop this on before I add my beauty counter cream on in the morning before I apply my makeup. This indigo eye cream is spectacular. So at Costco, when I bought this pack, I actually got all three of these items for $30. That is a steal. Again, I will see what I can find down below. If I have to link them individually, I will do that. But you can't go wrong, even full price for each of these individual items. These are great. This is a go-to for me. I really hope, we know how Costco is, that they continue to carry it, because new staple in skincare. Speaking of skincare and speaking of beauty counter, you know I love beauty counter because it is clean, clean skincare. It's the best skincare and makeup really that you can ever buy. It's affordable. And like I said, it's a clean product. It's cruelty-free. It really is absolutely fantastic. And this product I am obsessed with. This is the Beauty Counter Vitamin C Serum. This stuff works wonders. So I put this vitamin C serum on in the morning. So I will do a morning routine and nighttime routine video, but until I do that, this goes on in the morning with the daytime eye cream. These two are part of my morning routine. So I put this on my eyes, put this on my face. I have noticed such a visible difference in my skin since using this vitamin C serum. My skin is tighter. It's very, very hydrated. It feels really, really good. Highly recommend. You guys, anything from Beauty Counter is incredible. But this is, I have to say, one of my very, very favorite products. I'll link this down below for you guys as well. What would a favorites video from me be without lashes? You guys know how I love my lashes, but I have grown to love one of the Tory Belle lashes more than I ever thought that I would. I am a very bold, dramatic lash girl. Like, I like my lashes long and bold and full. So all of the more natural looking lashes have never really been something that I gravitated towards until these. I have to say, these are one of my very, very favorite lashes from Tory Belle. So this is what they look like. These are magnetic lashes. These are the 9 to 5. So look at these. They're stunning. They are a very natural lash. So you don't get this bold, crazy look, but this just enhances your natural lashes, makes them a little more full, a little bit longer, and just kind of fills them in without looking like you're wearing artificial lashes. You guys, I love these. And the brand new Made in the USA magnetic liner is a must. Right now, Tory Belle has bundles going where you get lashes and a liner for an incredible price. You can also buy them individually. Highly recommend the 9 to 5. If you're someone who wants a more natural lash, you love the idea of having artificial lashes, you hate glue-on because they're messy and they're a pain, these are so easy. I have shown these several times. Check out my Get Ready With Me Q&A on calories versus points. I actually show you how to put these lashes on and how easy they are. I will link that video down below. Highly recommend the 9 to 5 and the new Made in the USA magnetic liner. And my last beauty favorite, you guys, is probably my new find that I have been loving and the results of this product have been incredible. That is the Duval Sonic Facial Brush. This is what the packaging looks like. I saved it just for this video. I will show you guys the brush as well, but this is a Sonic facial brush. So this is what the Sonic brush looks like. So how to use this is you're going to apply your favorite cleanser to your face. You're simply going to turn on the Sonic brush. It has several modes, so you can pick the mode or the intensity that you would like for the cleaning. This is so easy. It's a 1 minute cleanse. You turn this on, you glide this over your face with your cleanser on for 1 minute, you rinse and you dry. You guys, there are so many incredible benefits to this item. I almost didn't pick this up, but I am loving it. So there are four different cleaning modes on this little bad boy so that you can select the type of cleanse that you're looking for, whether you want a more intense or maybe a lower intensity clean. So there is a high frequency impulse that removes dirt, grease, and residue. Any low frequency impulse that promotes blood circulation in your skin, helps with wrinkle areas. That's the huge difference that I've noticed, is any type of wrinkling at all, I get the smile lines. The low impulse on this really helps correct any wrinkle prone areas. The low impulse also restores your skin's elasticity and helps firm everything up. It's amazing. It is water resistant and it is made with food grade silicone, so it's extremely easy to clean and is not harsh when using it on your face. It's cordless, so you just charge it up with a USB. This thing is incredible. It is worth every penny of its full asking price, which is $95. Now, let me tell you that I have a code for 70% off of this product. 70, you guys. So 95 minus 70% is what you can pick this up for. Any of these types of Sonic type of cleaning products that you can pick up at the store range from $100 to $400. So the fact that you can get this for less than $50 is a killer deal. I am going to link this down below with the 70% off discount code. I love this thing. I got this about a month ago and I didn't want to even show it to you guys, so I used it and decided if I liked it, and I love it. I use it every single night. Honestly, I take it in the shower. I put my facial cleanser on, I do my business for about a minute, set this on the shelf outside of my shower because it is only water resistant, not waterproof, and continue with my shower. And my skin has incredible differences with the wrinkles, the elasticity, the firmness. It's incredible. So I highly recommend that you head over to Duval and pick this up. And don't forget, Duval is the same brand that my straightener and my curling wand that I've shown in other favorites videos are part of this website as well, and you can use that same code for 70% off of those items if you haven't already picked those up. So head over to Duval, get this item. And last but certainly not least, I have a few kitchen items for you that I've fell in love with over this last month. First is my new kitchen scale. Look at how adorable this scale is, you guys. It is bamboo. It is amazing. This is from the company Red Rock. It is a digital food scale. It has every type of measurement, including milliliters, fluid ounces, pounds, ounces, grams. This thing is amazing. It's less than $20. I bought this off of Amazon. I'll link it down below for you guys. I just think it's really pretty with the bamboo. It works really, really well. And the battery life of this thing is great. Some of the food scales I've had in the past, the batteries go out literally monthly. I have not replaced the batteries in this, and I have had this now for 2 months. So I highly recommend this food scale. Next is my new spiralizer. And I showed this in a recent What I Eat in a Day. You guys, I am loving this spiralizer. So this is from the brand Atterik. So this is basically what the inside looks like of the spiralizer. It's a nice wide mouth, so you can do large vegetables, large zucchinis. This thing works amazing with carrots, beets, onions, some of those harder vegetables that some spiralizers just don't do well with. This thing is incredible. The lid has the little spikes in it that spike into your vegetable. You put it down in the spiralizer and you twist, and out pops the most perfect spiralized vegetables. You can see the white and black button, mode 1 and 2. So you can change the thickness of your spiralized vegetables. This thing is awesome. It is extremely affordable. I have thrown away so many spiralizers because they didn't work. I cut my finger. They didn't spiralize anything that was bigger than about the diameter of a quarter, or it was terrible at spiralizing carrots and some of those harder vegetables. This one does all of it. I love this so much. And like I said, it's super affordable. It's small, it's compact for easy storage. So this is what the packaging looks like. And I'll link this down below for you guys. Highly recommend if you're looking for a good compact spiralizer or you want something fun for a gift for someone, definitely recommend this one. Last but not least is this bamboo dish drying rack. So I bought this off of Amazon. I'll tell you guys, I have a dishwasher, but there are so many times that I hand wash dishes. Like I don't put my pots and pans and things in the dishwasher because it ruins them. Also my knives, I don't dishwash any of my knives either. I am really aware of the items that I put into my dishwasher. So I needed a dish rack that I could put those items on to dry. I was just throwing them on a towel on my counter and they just weren't getting dry the way that I wanted them to. So I kind of put this together. This is what it looks like. So it has this opening at the top for you to slip plates, pans, knives in. And then it has a second rack right here. So when it's sitting on your counter, this is kind of how it sits. So I love this. You guys, I grabbed this off of Amazon. It was really, really inexpensive. I will go ahead and link it down below for you guys as well, so you can pick up this same one for your kitchen. But it's been a game changer. I just fold it back up and slide it under my sink so that it's not always out on my counter. But I'm truly loving it. And I want to say, I don't remember the price, maybe around $20 or less. But regardless, I'll link it down below if you're looking for a great dish drying rack. That's affordable, highly recommend. All right, my friends, that is everything for July's favorites. Whew, I had a lot. I didn't think that I was going to be able to come up with this many favorite things every month, but so far, so good. I am doing these favorites monthly, so you definitely wanna keep your eye out around the beginning of every month for these favorite videos. I am going to link everything down below in the description box. There is a little down arrow right under the video. Just click on that. That will take you to the description box and you can get your hands on all of the things that I've shared with you today and take advantage of some of the excellent discounts as well. Also in the description box is my website link and the link to head over and join my Facebook group. We'd love to have you be part of the community over there. So head over and join us. If you're new, I'd love for you to take a moment and subscribe. Hit the little subscribe button and the bell next to it, just so you're notified when new videos are uploaded. I do upload most days of the week, so you don't want to miss out. Give this one a big thumbs up if you are here for the favorite videos. And thank you guys so much for spending some time with me today. I hope you enjoy grabbing a few of my favorites that will become your favorites. Thank you so much, and I'll see you all next time. Bye. Funny how the story goes, little hope but bigger dreams.